1941. The Desert Fox, Field Marshal Erwin Rommel, arrives in Libya to assume command of the Africa Corps. Within a few months, Rommel, the rising star of the German army, recaptures the territory taken by the British Commonwealth forces prior to his arrival. Despite being heavily outnumbered by the British forces, the superior range and armor of the German tanks allows the Africa Corps to take the fight to the Allies. By July of 1942, the Desert Fox and his unstoppable Africa Corps, in a series of classic blitzkrieg attacks, pushes the British forces eastward across the deserts of Libya and into Egypt. Now in late 1942, holding their ground a mere 60 miles from the Egyptian capital of Cairo, British Field Marshal Montgomery's forces, including the Desert Rats of the 7th Armored Division, prepare to blunt the German offensive and regain the initiative.
Queen 6, this is King 6. Enemy tanks sighted leaving the depot. We're commencing our attack. Out. This is it, boys. Our decoys should keep those panzers busy while we wipe out their supply. Let's go!
MacGregor!
Es sind die Briten!
Second squad, move in! Rescue Sergeant Davis and his boys from covering fire!
Intelligence.
We don't have time to collect a lot of stupid maps!
Shut it, MacGregor!
Jerry tanks have been spotted advancing on our positions to the east.
Looks like we're in for a bloody hard fight, lads. Get us back quickly, Private.
Yes, sir.
Davis, MacGregor, get in the Bren carrier. Move! We're finished here.
Close! Hang on!
Green 6! Come in, Green 6! Solve it!
Take it out! Fire mission DRP! 6! 8! 4! Nova! Shot! Over! Split into groups of six per tank! Come on, boys! Let's go! Stay with the tanks! Let's chase them back through the tunnel! Davis, get into that bunker and stop that field gun!
Those buildings are the rally point!
Proud infantry!
Upper! Top floor!
We'll come ahead to Jerry
Tower! Clear these buildings!
Move, move, move!
close to me!
Davis, check through these buildings for a wireless, then radio HQ and tell Monty's boys that we've secured the rally point.
Let's go!
Well done, boys. You've just taught Rommel a lesson.
Fire! Damn it! Head right and fight that machine gun net! Go!
ships!
Area's secure!
Good work, Davis. I owe you one.
Thank you. for the docks! Let's go! Let's go!
Nice fight. Right, listen up. We're finished here. Well done, boys.
I'll drink to that, sir.
The British Crusader tank enters its second year of service in the North African Desert Campaign. Desert tank warfare proves difficult and challenging for both sides. Dust clouds kicked up by the movement of the tanks and the firing of their cannons create poor visibility conditions during combat. Navigation is also a problem. The vast Libyan desert offers little in the way of recognizable landmarks. The British Crusaders, whose guns lack the range of their German counterparts, are forced to use massed high-speed charges to close within firing range. A dangerous strategy that leaves much to be desired.
Pay attention now. Generators over the next ridge ahead of us.
Six! Hands up behind us!
...1943. Gaining momentum, the Allies press Rommel's Africa Corps into the Marath Line, a 22-mile stretch of defences in eastern Tunisia. Having lost their main supply base in Libya in January of 1943, the Africa Corps prepares to hold their ground on two sides, as they are now trapped between the American forces to their west and the British Commonwealth forces to the east. Despite these advantages, the Allies must proceed with caution, for the local terrain favors the defenders.
Thank you. on the top floor!
David!
the rear! Take out any crowds behind us!
Aye, sir! Consider it done! Come on, you jetty bastards! Square go!
Where's the rally point?
The rally point's to the cell! Keep moving, sir! We'll cover the rear!
Jerry!
Keep pushing towards the rally point! Come on! It's too late, MacGregor. We've got to reach that rally point. Davis, let's go.
The Jerry's are closing in from behind. I'll teach those bastards a lesson.
Forget it, MacGregor. The rally point is just up ahead. We'll get pinned down if we stay here. Keep moving.
Flank that enemy!
Oh, no!
Full mast! Knote you up!
Back to the second gunner!
Now! On the first floor!
Take out those jerrys!
Potato mash, O'Connor!
Yeah!
to secure the area! We've got to be ready for any counter-attacks!
Yes, sir! German troops! Our reinforcements have arrived!
We've got the Martians on the run!
You've been beaten by the boys of the 7th Armour!
And come back anytime, you Jerry bastards! We'll be waiting for you!
Looks like that's the last of the Huns, eh, Dibs?
Sir, are we there yet?
No! Stop asking and watch for Jerry's!
I've got a real bad feeling about this.
You keep your bad feelings to yourself. Just keep your eyes on the road, Private.
Man down!
Follow me!
Okay, I'm with you!
It's an ambush! Plans are shrinking from the road! Get out of there!
German infantry! By the barrel!
support!
Supplies. Be prepared to move out in 2 hours. Dismissed.